You may be wondering where I'm at right now. So this is like our home place from back in the 1700s, Clover Creek Church. And see, the reason I'm here, that house, if y'all watched my very beginning video, my intro video is pinned up at the top of my profile. About to retrace outlaw steps. That's where the second spike strip was. Mom tells me that I'm a 10th generation Viking. This is in the 1700s. So where I ran has family ties. Now there's just a bee headstone that could possibly be ancestry. Okay, just found out some information about how, you know, old cemeteries had this thing where, as you see, these are all facing east that way. So therefore, back in the day, they thought when they bury them like that, they stand right up and Jesus can take them when they go over west. Just a little bit more useless knowledge for you. Revolutionary soldier's grave.
Revolutionary soldier, Captain David Gwynn.
Y'all see Confederate soldiers, right? That was revolutionary. Now this is Confederate. Now this is the inside of the church. 1880. So really, what was the whole point of this video, sir? Well, it was an educational video. Plus, it was to pay my respects for people when they had a lot of excitement going on. I would be the generation that rose hail. There's the McCung place. And then right here is where they set the spike strips up on me. So thank you for joining. I know it's a long video. I figured it might interest some of you.